my plan was, I didn't beat my slough to it, but get on it and just kind of point it and then just shut it down. Just do like one big McConkey turn.
McConkey turn.
McConkey turn.
This last year in Haines, Alaska, it was the first run of our last day filming there. I hit an ice chunk at the bottom of a really nice line when I was going fast. Lost a ski, tried to stick it, and then just tumbled, tomahawked, and dislocated my hip during one of the tomahawks. Season over. I have had 6 season-ending injuries over the last 10 years. People always ask me, is it worth it getting hurt that much? And the answer is yes. I would do it all over again, have 6 more season-ending injuries in the next 10 years in order to keep doing what we get to do. There's nothing better than sliding down snow, flying through the air.
When the time is right and the night is bright, we will see the things we've come to find. I've been searching for just a little more, but the days, girl, just slip.
It's always a dumb idea to try and do something that Shane can do.